like it, there's a lot to offer, but there is one thing to fix in every facet of a relationship. There's something you've got to gather. If you're getting to know someone new, figure out a little bit more about what's going on in their life. It doesn't necessarily mean something's wrong with them. There could just be an attachment. So are they truly divorced? Are there still papers that need to be signed? Is there something going on in their family or in their health? It's something around them, and you want to get to know that as well, okay? Well, there could just be a revelation coming through, too. The good news is your future is success, and outcome is pretty good. It's just a change of view, a change of direction. Okay. Looking at our destiny card, we have the spirit animal card coming through. It says, thank you for blessing me with love. We have what looks like kind of like a falcon, isn't it? But what I see with this is, for me, spirit animal. For some of you, you might be spending a little bit more time with
pets.
You might be spending a little bit more time in nature.